display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 in a recent interview with Maeil Business, producing director, PD, Kim Jin-min shared how Lee Joon-gi has changed over the years as an actor. See also, July drama brand reputation rankings announced the two of them recently worked together for TVN's Lawless Lawyer, 11 years after Time Between Dog and Wolf, which was their first drama together. Soompi. Display, news, English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English 0.300x250, ATF PD Kim Jin-min joked, "I think just like how he was back then, Lee Joon-gi doesn't follow instructions very well even now. 11 years ago, when I saw the way Lee Joon-gi passionately expresses himself, I thought that it was beautiful to see. It made me think, so a young male actor can work as hard as that?" Kim Jin-min shared, "He's not only passionate now, but also experienced, so he completely controls the atmosphere on set." The PD added, "I will absolutely never agree when someone tells me that I'm the one who raised Lee Joon-gi as an actor. Lee Joon-gi was already a star back then, and now he's a world star." He explained, "He's not someone who became this way because I tried to make him like this, nor is Lee Joon-gi someone who can be created. A great actor like him just exists, and I just happen to be living in the same era as him." Check out Lee Joon-gi and Lawless Lawyer below. Watch now, Source 1.